listening to DJ Necrotique on Frequency Mix Show.